Hello. We come to you today with a reminder to just be yourself. When you walk into a room, what are you doing? What are you trying to do or be that is beyond yourself? Take note of this. Take hold of this. There's nothing you need to do or be or appear as other than yourself, for you were created in the image and measurements and likeness of God. And God does not need you to be other than who you are, who you were created to be, who you created yourself to be. You are a being of light. You are a being of love, just as the Creator is. You cannot be separate of it, for you are one with it. And to try to be something other than what feels is the highest connection to you and the Creator, the highest iteration of yourself, is really not serving you or anyone else. It is not serving the creation itself to not be what you are created to do. You are not serving your brothers and sisters by being something other than what you were meant to do here and now. And in being yourself, you serve yourself, you serve the Creator, and you serve the All. So do tune in. When you walk into a room, what is it that you are doing? What is it that you are feeling? What is it that you are reaching for that you think that you need to be? Observe this every time, every chance, every opportunity that you get. What mask is it that you are putting on to show the world? Note what it is. And note what the mask is that you created yourself. Are they one and the same? And if not, why not? Is it that these people, you do not trust them with your eternal being? You do not trust that they will understand who you are as a part of the creation? And if they can't understand that, then they are not who you need to be around. Seek those that you can put on your authentic mask that reflect back to you who you are. And seek inside yourself for the strength to bring this person forward. For this is you, and this is who you were meant to be. So don't fight it, and just be every time you walk into a room.